Where are... Oh, room of requirements. Well, that was easy. Right, it can dig. Awesome, I'm gonna need to make a potion, I guess. One, two. Okay, what are we gonna give that guy? Oh, we're just gonna cheese him out of it. That works too. Oh, or maybe give him a cool breeze. There we go. So we got dark magic over here, we got this thing over here, let's see. Easiest buy. So that's a shield for that guy. Beam me up. Thanks. Trebuchet is better than a catapult. Far better. There, dancing monkey. Do we have any? Yeah, we do have light over here. Put it over there. Now take it away. Just in case we need it later. Moving on. Second skeleton. Okay, let's put it over there. There we go, now Crookshank can traverse this. What's over there? Nothing. Okay. Now there's something. Whoa! And that guy just fell. Now, running? No. It's just the same, but the room's on fire. Well, that's a lot of fire. Okay, just go there and smash. Wow, we are having quite the zoo here. What can we do about this? Rocket? Yep. Run! Can I go down? Why, yes, I can. The broom pushed me off. That's just ridiculous. Okay, that's one. Let's go. We got Tom Riddle. Wow. Ooh. Another interesting thing here, but we need Arthur Weasley for it. Let's just jump down over here. Oh, so I can just fly around with this instead of the thingy. Hold up. There we go, that's 2 out of 3. And another one bites the dust. We're damn near done now. Blah, blah. We're damn near done now. So much money, nearly 2 billion. 148. Yeah. We're definitely gonna have over 150.